What's up? Okay, I'm ready and I'm gonna be unicycling again. I wanna learn how to free mount. I've been watching some videos and I'm gonna attempt to free mount a couple times, but I'm trying to still being able to ride perfectly. So I'm gonna be riding today. It's gonna be great. I'm going to be mounting. I'm gonna be seeing how far I can go. Just in general. Okay, let's go. Pretty good. Alright. The one thing I've noticed, I don't know if this always happens, maybe my seat isn't tight enough, but I know when I fall, my seat gets crooked. But I always have to hit it to get it. Fans. No, they're very nice about the whole thing. Really sweet. She knew how to use, well, she used to unicycle, so it's kind of like nice seeing people tell me advice or give me a little tips here and there. Usually the same thing, which is like lean forward, but it's awesome. Riding it for a little while, just a little ride of being like an actual week, there's like insane amount of progress. Putting that much weight on the pedal and jumping on it. Weight on the pedal you're gonna start off with, and then it's almost like you're just hopping on, and it's quick. It's like hop, but you see how I put all my weight on that pedal? I need to learn how to just get on and go, but I'm gonna try a couple times. Why this gets loose, I'm thinking about
taking a torch and kind of like melting both parts together, but then I'll never be able to change my cranks, which I'm kind of okay with, and I don't care that much. I just want it be able to ride it consistently without having to tighten it each time. So if anyone knows why it's like that, you should totally tell me why. Probably because it's used, maybe. I don't know. My goal is to learn how to free mount. Now that I know how to ride. Any tips would be nice, you know? I gotta keep on watching videos, keep on understanding what I'm doing, watching step by step. I feel like I stay on there, but I wanna, like, almost stay there and wait. But I need to take off immediately. Maybe get a little nervous up there. Sitting. But I think I'm gonna stop. And I mean, I'm drenched in sweat. But so today, that's what I got. And I'm excited for tomorrow and keep on learning how to unicycle. Bye.